Hello, I'm Dr. K.C. Nischal. I'm a consultant dermatologist practicing at Nirmal Skin and Hair Clinic, Vijayanagar, Bengaluru. Blackheads across all age groups. It can happen in teenagers, we call it as a early stage pimples, or it can happen in elderly, we call it as senile comedones. So whenever acne is happening, that is the blackhead is happening, so we need to check for the hormones. If at all the hormones are abnormal, blackheads can increase. Second, take care of your lifestyle, because lifestyle influences blackheads. Whenever there is a sedentary lifestyle, when people put on weight, when they are eating a lot of junk food, sweets, oily food, lot of paneer and cheese, blackheads tend to increase. Another important thing is use of lot of products, like sometimes the cosmetics what you use, they can also give you a lot of blackheads. So watch out for the cosmetics what you use. Then comes your stress and sleep. When there is a lot of stress and lack of sleep, sleep may be adequate, but still if you are sleeping very early in the morning rather than in the night, that also is a stress and that can increase your blackhead tendency. In addition to this, naturally what you can do is having a lot of vitamin A rich product, because vitamin A controls the shedding of dead cells and it reduces the formation of blackheads. So vitamin A rich foods are the foods which are green, yellow, orange and red in color. See, these four colors, either fruit or vegetable, it is rich in carotene. Carotene is the one which is going to control your dead cell accumulation. So by doing these things, you can definitely prevent blackheads to some extent. Beyond that is all medications. You need medical intervention.